Hi, my name is Najwa, and my dad and I are going to go to the Day Medical Centre at the Children's Hospital in Melbourne. The Day Medical Centre is a place at the hospital where you can go if you need a special treatment that might take only a few hours, and then you can go home later that day. We check in at the front desk and walk through to the waiting area and sit in one of the comfy chairs. Before I start my procedure, I am going to use some gas called nitrous oxide to help me feel more relaxed when the nurse needs to put a little plastic tube in my arm. Jess, the nurse, comes to see me. I've been here before and I know Jess really well. Jess puts some numbing cream on my arm. This cream will help me feel more comfortable when the little plastic tube has to go in my arm. My little sister and I play some games while we wait. We follow Jess into one of the small treatment rooms. The treatment rooms have lots of things stored in them, but I won't need all of these things. There's also a TV I can watch while I'm sitting on the bed. Jess talks to me about having the nitrous gas and shows me where the gas comes from and the plastic face mask I will use. Jess said it'll need to go over my mouth and nose so I can breathe the gas. She says that some people feel like laughing when they use the gas, and that's why sometimes it's called the happy gas. Some people say the gas smells a bit funny, so Jess says we can put a smelling scent in the mask. Cherry smell. The mask also needs to be connected to a pink and blue hose. This is how the gas gets into the mask. The hoses are very stretchy. When I'm ready to start using the mask, Jess puts a little cover on my finger. This cover is connected to a machine that lets Jess know how my body's feeling when I have the gas. I need to take deep breaths so the gas can do its job of making me feel relaxed. Jess says that some people feel a bit woozy and others might feel sick. I can tell Jess how I'm feeling while I'm having the gas. Dad stays with me the whole time. Wait a minute, I am beginning to feel happy. When I'm quite relaxed, another nurse called David comes to help. He is going to put the plastic IV straw in my arm. I'm really not bothered by it because I'm feeling quite relaxed. And Jess and Dad are here with me. Once David has finished, it's time to stop using the nitrous oxide gas. Jess turns off the happy gas and asks me to breathe some fresh air through the mask. I take the mask off after a few minutes and feel normal again. I look down at my arm and the IV straw is already there. That wasn't too bad at all. Thanks, Jess.